Good evening friends, welcome back. Welcome back to my channel, Hospitality Quest Umar, Cookie Seed. Today, we are going to make a simple snack. You are seeing a beautiful samosa, diamond shape, which has onion filling in it. So we are going to make samosa curd mix with all the three chutneys you have. So to make this, I've already made crispy samosa filling with onion. Then I have first chutney, dates and tamarind. And then the second one I have is tomato, garlic and chili. And then the third one is the green chutney, spicier one, which has mint, coriander, garlic and green chili. Then we have two fried snack, which we call it as sev, and then this is bundi. These two will be for garnish. Then to add, we have chopped onions, chopped tomatoes, then we have coriander leaf, and then we have beaten curds. So all these things will go with samosa. A nice evening chat. You need not to cook anything, but only thing you need to prepare is samosa and keep it. So let's get into the preparation. Welcome back. Let's start mixing the samosa curd mix or samosa curd chat. First, I'm going to add some chopped onions. You can just sprinkle it off. I can add all onions. It will be very crunchy. Then I have tomatoes. I'm not going to add all the tomatoes. I'll be adding half the amount of tomatoes because I have tomato chutney. I don't want too much of tomato flavor, so I reserve half. And now we will start adding the chutney. So I will add this sweet last. Let me start with the spicy. So please be careful with the spicy one because it will be really spicy. So I'm just keeping small on each samosa. Yeah, it's coming very colorful. So then I'm going to add tomato chutney. This would be more delicious, so you can just play around with this. Yeah, it's getting colorful. Red, green, and then the black is going to come. So this one is sweet and little tangy because it has date and tamarind with the sugar. So you make sure that you add it as per your taste, because some people will like more sweet, some people might like more spicy. So accordingly you can add. It is coming very colorful and everything is healthy because we don't use oil. Everything is from green vegetable herbs like mint and coriander. Then now I'm going to add yogurt or curd, which I have beaten with a fork so that it is easy to pour. So I'm pouring generous amount of yogurt. Yeah. Now you could see all the juices, everything is coming off. So now it's time to add some coriander leaves. Sprinkle the coriander leaves. Now for again the crispiness, I'm going to add this kara bundi. And And now for the final touch, I have a small amount of save, which is fried. So we are done with that. So we'll be presenting to you the samosa curd mix. Thank you for watching Hospitality Quest. Hope to see you on another video. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Keep watching our channel. Let me give you the presentation. Enjoy. Thank you.